Search Engine Optimization. It sounds complicated, right? Well, it is, but good thing there's tools like SEMrush to help us master SEO for our websites. Now look, if you want your website to rank on the first page of Google, you need to get up to speed with SEO. SEMrush makes it pretty darn easy to wrap your head around SEO, which will in turn help your website rank on Google. So knowing this, here are 10 SEMrush tools and features that can instantly improve your SEO. The first one right off the bat here is the Keyword Magic tool. One of the most important aspects of SEO is keyword research. Without knowing what your potential visitors are searching for, it's almost impossible to serve their needs. Keyword research gives you insights into what your potential visitors are looking for. With this information, you can easily determine if it's worth your time to target certain keywords. Otherwise, you're essentially shooting in the dark if you choose to write your content without first conducting proper keyword research. Number two here is the site audit, which I consider to be a core component of SEMrush. You know, what used to be a painful and manual process is now an automated health check. The site audit is a comprehensive technical audit that generates the following five categories of SEO reports: crawlability, HTTPS, site performance, internal linking, and international SEO. Now, depending on the severity, results are categorized into either error, warning, or notice. I personally think the best part is that you can run a site audit whenever you want, in addition to scheduling it to run automatically on a daily or a weekly basis. Number three here, site performance. Another big aspect of SEO is site speed. As you know, Google prefers fast websites, especially on mobile. 53% of mobile site visits were abandoned if a page took longer than 3 seconds to load, according to Google. A great tool to monitor and fix site speed is SEMrush's Site Performance Dashboard. While site performance is technically part of the site audit report, it's worth mentioning separately here because of how important it is. Not only do you get valuable insights into how fast your pages are loading, but the report gives you a list of actionable performance issues related to uncompressed resources and other inefficiencies that can easily be fixed. Number four is the SEO Content Template. Whether you know it or not, a very powerful SEO technique is to study the top 10 search results for a particular keyword that you want to target. You know, doesn't it make perfect sense to understand your competition even before writing your first word? This highly effective SEO technique is actually a very time-consuming effort, and that's where the SEO Content Template comes into the picture. By entering your target keyword or keywords, SEMrush will analyze the top 10 search results on Google. Based on this information, you will get recommendations on how to craft your content in a way that is able to contend with your competition. Recommendations include semantically related keywords, average readability scores, and recommended text length based on the top 10 search results. This information is extremely valuable in order for Google to even consider your content worthy enough to appear on the first page of search results. Moving right along to number five here, we have the SEO Writing Assistant, which brings some of the most important aspects of search engine optimization right into a WordPress plugin. Don't worry if you're not on WordPress, there's also a Google Docs add-on for the SEO Writing Assistant. Now I want you guys to think of the SEO Writing Assistant as kind of a virtual SEO helper that gives you real-time feedback on the quality of your content as you write it. But you know, the SEO Writing Assistant goes far beyond keyword recommendations. In fact, the Writing Assistant gives you an overall score based on your content's readability, SEO, tone of voice, and originality. By heeding these recommendations, you can essentially craft the perfect piece of content that's optimized for search engines without even leaving your browser tab. Number six is the OnPage SEO Checker. Now, whether you know it or not, Google pushes out multiple changes to its search engine algorithm per day. And knowing this, it's nearly impossible to keep up with the ever-changing best practices. Now, while most of these algorithm changes aren't huge, it's probably best to rely on experts like SEMrush to automatically monitor your website's compliance. In addition to analyzing Google ranking factors, the OnPage SEO Checker also gives you actionable recommendations categorized into these ideas. By acting upon these suggestions from the OnPage SEO Checker, SEMrush is confident that you'll see an increase in your organic search traffic. Moving right along to number seven, we have Backlink Analytics. A major ranking factor in organic search results is the number and quality of backlinks to your website. What is a backlink? A backlink is simply a link from another website back to your website. The simplified theory is that the more websites that link to your website, the more reputable your website is. But in reality, it's not this simple. Not all backlinks are created equal. Some backlinks are spammy while others are legit. SEMrush is able to assess the quality of backlinks and give each website a score. With this information, you can easily discover and/or pursue obtaining high-quality backlinks to your site without wasting your time on low-value backlinks. Number 8 is the Backlink Audit Tool. Part of SEMrush's project dashboard is the Backlink Audit Tool. By monitoring and examining the quality of backlinks pointing to your website, the Backlink Audit Tool provides you with actionable insights into the websites linking to you. Based on certain factors, backlinks are categorized into one of the three categories: non-toxic, potentially toxic, or toxic. A toxic or potentially toxic backlink, probably from a spammy website, does not reflect well on your website's domain authority. While Google does a pretty good job at recognizing you're not at fault here, it's a good idea to occasionally remove your site's association to these toxic sites. This becomes an extremely easy task with the disavow feature that's built right into the Backlink Audit dashboard. All right, guys, number 9 here is position tracking. It's always a good idea to keep an eye on where your pages rank on Google for your target keywords. With the position tracking tools, you don't have to lift a finger to do so. Daily statistics detailing which pages are ranking and the corresponding ranking positions are automatically generated for you. With this wealth of information, you can easily track how your web pages are ranking over time. Now, because SEMrush realizes it's important for website owners to track how their website ranks on Google, they've developed a position tracking app. The app, which is available for Android and iOS, allows you to monitor your daily ranking fluctuations right from your cell phone. And finally, number 10 here is the SEO dashboard. With all this helpful SEO data, it's valuable to have it all in one place, and that's where the SEO dashboard reigns supreme. You'll find an overview of pretty much every SEMrush feature that I mentioned on the SEO dashboard. Everything from your site audit health score to backlinks and on-page SEO recommendations. Even more, the dashboard is customizable as each overview box is drag and droppable, so you can customize the dashboard to your liking. Now, while the dashboard won't replace your search engine optimization efforts, it will provide you with a quick overview of your website's health and performance. Now, guys, if you want to master your website's SEO, I want to offer you a 2-week free SEMrush trial down below. This will give you full access to all the SEO tools mentioned and so, so much more. If you have any questions about SEMrush, let me know in the comments below. As someone who is familiar with and loves this product, I'm more than happy to help you out. That's all I got for you guys today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you really liked it, subscribe to this channel. And if you do, I'll see you in the next one.